think that only yesterday I was cheerful, bright and gay, looking forward to what wouldn't do, the role I was about to play. But as if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, cut me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt. Talk about God in His mercy, if He really does exist, why did He desert me in my hour of need? I truly am indeed alone again. Naturally, it seems to me that there are more hearts broken in
You know, Ma, someday I'm going to Mexico.
You can't find your way to Taco Bell.
Oh, I guess he called you, huh?
Yeah, what's the matter? What's happening?
Nothing.
What do you mean nothing?
Why'd you call me? Why'd you call Sai to come over here? Were you thinking I'm going somewhere or something?
Yes.
Where am I going, Ma?
I thought you were going away. Get this, Jeffy wants to go to Taco Bell.
I can't even get that right. I want to go to Mexico.
Jeffrey's got to go sometime, and there's nothing wrong if he travels. Let him go now. Let him break the umbilical cord.
Let him go.
Yes, don't get yourself excited. You got to understand, he's a big boy now. He wants to go out. Let him go.
Okay.
He gone too long. He got too easy.
He'll come back.
I can't cover up my feelings in the name of love, or play it safe for a while that was easy. And if living for myself is what I'm guilty of, go on and sentence me, I'll still be free. It's my turn. See what I can see. I hope you'll understand. This time's just for me, because it's my turn. With no apologies, I've given up the truth to those I've tried to please, but now it's my turn. If I don't have all the answers, just for me, because it's my turn to turn and say goodbye. I sure would like to know that you're still on my side, because it's my turn. It's my
to make clear to whoever what it's like when you're shattered.